The king also wanted Nyhavn to be an area where sailors could live and have mooring spaces for their boats. And because of this, Nyhavn quickly became quite a lively area with pubs and lots of loose women, giving the area a somewhat tarnished reputation. Today, the canal functions as a museum for listed wooden ships. Den næste bro er meget lav, så sørg for at sætte jer ned og passe på hovedet. The next bridge is very low, so please remain seated and mind your head. Arkitektonisk består den af tre i øjenfaldende hovedelementer, promenaden her foran bygningen, scenen og tagetagen. Skuespilhuset er et eksempel på, hvordan havnen har vandret sig fra at være en industrihavn og til at bevæge sig hen imod en mere kulturel havn. The Royal Theatre's new playhouse, you now see on your left, opened in February 2008 with Shakespeare's Hamlet. It was designed by Gustav and Tranberg architects. Architecturally, the playhouse consists of three prime elements: the promenade in front of the building, the stage, and the top floor. The playhouse is an example of how the harbor has changed from being industrial to becoming a leisure area. Arkitekt Henning Larsen. Bygningen består af 41.000 kvadratmeter fordelt på 14 etager, og den har cirka 1.000 rum. Den er beklædt med kalksten, og hovedauditoriet til yderskal er beklædt med ærbjergkræ, der er designet som et stort hjerte og lakeret ligesom strygeinstrumenter. Det skal symbolisere kærligheden til musikken. In front of you, you now see Copenhagen's new opera house, which opened in 2005. The opera was designed by the Danish architect Henning Larsen. It consists of 41,000 square meters spread out over 14 floors, and it has approximately 1,000 rooms. The building is covered in limestone, and the outer shell of the main auditorium is shaped like a heart and covered in maple finished like a string instrument, and that is meant to symbolize the love of music.
Se on sotalaiva.
Oh,
bygning her til højre er Christian den 4.'s bryghus, som blev bygget i 1608. The building on your right is the brewery of King Christian the 4th. It was built in 1608. Og de to skibe, I ser her, det ene på venstre hånd og det andet op foran jer til højre, er to gamle styrskibe. The two ships you see here in the canal, the one on the left and the other one in front of you to the right, are two old lighthouse ships. The marble bridge in front of you and the buildings on your right are the remains of the first Christiansborg castle, which unfortunately burnt down to the ground in 1794. Den næste bro er meget smal, så sørg for at holde jeres hænder indenfor i båden. The next bridge is very narrow, so please keep your hands inside the boat.